Yeah, studying Argentinian samba, the folk dance of Argentina. I'm Cristina Ivanov and welcome to the tutorials. Today we're going to finish our first block of samba and look at the third part. So all videos that you need to know, if you have missed them, they are located in the description box underneath this video. Just a quick overview. Samba has two major blocks, musical and dance. The whole dance is divided on one part and the second part. Each of the parts has three small parts. A block, three parts. A block, three parts. So far we have looked at two little parts within the first block. The good news is that the second block is identical to the first block, so we don't need to redo it. The difference is only that it's more intensified. Whatever you do in the second block, music-wise, lyrical-wise, dance-wise, is more. Because that is the resolution of the story. And the first block is a predisposition of the story. Although, inside of those two blocks, there are three parts that are also has a significance, has literature and the build-up. The first part is the introduction where we walk around each other. As you remember, we even pass outside of each other. We pass as if we are strangers. I mean, with the partner. We look, we get to know each other. And by the end of the first part, each of the partner ends up in the house. In the original base. And the introduction that happened between two was very brief and short inside the circle. So just like in the life, when we meet someone, we get to know each other and we are at the distance. And then goes second part. So the time goes by, talk more, we get to know each other more, and so we find ourselves actually be very comfortable with each other, so that the allegory is we can comfortably spend more time with each other in the shared place, in the center, and we can play with each other. Ourselves in the opposite homes. We switch our homes, guys. So I go to my partner's home and my partner ends up in my home. And that is the significance of that we have become so comfortable with each other that we can share spaces. We can spend hang out in each other's homes. And then comes the third part. Where we go, which going to be a little bit longer, and we're going to depart from the opposite homes. We're going to play, walk around, and then we're going to actually go back just for a second to our original homes, and then right away we're going to come to the center. Do a figure and magically switch homes. So at the end, the homes will be switched. And that's the end of the first block. And the allegory of it goes throughout all. Argentinian folk dances, where the first part ends up when the partner switched homes, and then they start again, play, departing from those places. And then, as you can tell, obviously, if the first part is equal to the second one, you will find at the end of the second, the final part, we'll find ourselves back home. So, let's have that thought part done. We're going to be off the music because the music structure follows the what I just said, but because we are practicing and we are going piece by piece, we are not on the musical structure. So for those people who watch me and have experience in samba, I realize that we are off the music, and so the reason is that is the tutorial that I built gradually. So I'm compromising the music structure because I don't want to go back and forth and find exactly that spot. I want people to practice the steps first. So obviously in our thought part, we are not in the thought part of the music. But that's not my goal. In the next class, we look at the full structure of the first part which is going to relate very much to the musical part, and is going to be in synchronization. Okay, I'm aware of the fact that we are off music. Again, my goal is to teach the dance steps now. Okay. So the third part. We are going to be departing from the friends' houses. From the friends' houses, okay? Okay. And we are going to be departing with the walk steps. I walk for four. I arrive, I do. I go 4 counts to my right, I go to my left, to my right, I continue to my front house. To remind you the step, we have base step of walking, we have base step of tapping the foot, and we have our houses, and we can walk in line, and then we hang out in the center and do our arresto, which can be simple, that is done on 4 counts, it's half circle, 180, and then we have arresto doble, which is done in a full circle, which is 8 counts, 360 degrees. And so the idea is that from the thought, at the end of the thought, just before the end is called finale, the final in the dance. So before the finale, I'm going to find myself in my home. And then on the finale, I'm going to go to the center, do arresto simply twice, meaning to my left, to my right. And I'm going to depart to my friend's house and do the finale step, that is simple, just walking toward the partner. Let's practice So coming from your friend's house. That's where the coronation happens with Pañuelo. So two partners after playing around, and there will be another video on Pañuelo, and then we finish in the middle, and then each of us will depart but to the partner's homes, and we going from those spots, we're going to repeat the whole structure again. And guys, the whole structure is from class number 7 to this class, so it's going to be exactly the same but just from the different spots. So I actually congratulate you, because we finished the samba, although we finished not just one block, but the second block is identical. All we have left is to talk about Pañuelo. So, again, what just happened? I departed from my friend's house, I went here, I walked in the arrestos around, then I came to my home, but immediately I had departed from my home to the center. We did arrestos simply twice to each side, and we departed to opposite homes, and then from opposite homes we just walked forward for four counts, walked forward for four counts, and united there. And then there is an intermission, introduction, free flow, where we have departed from our homes, opposite homes, and we repeat everything again. So we're going to be practicing that thought structure for a little bit, departing from opposite homes. To my original home, that was my original home. I depart from the driveway to the center, to arrest to my left, arrest to my right, go to my partner's home in the same step, and then walk forward. Going to be my base to start the second block. Okay, again, the thought part and the finale. to put the whole structure together, meaning we'll just dance. And then I will make additional tutorials on the pañuelo. But again, you can find it in previous classes, class number 3, class number 4. Thank you.